First, multiply like this. 16 multiplied by 2 is 32. 4 multiplied by 8 is 32. Equal, therefore equal. Are they equivalent? Yes, because here is equal, okay? Finish.